Last Friday night, these young men took the field with nobody outside of this community believing that they could win. There's probably a lot of doubt in this community just because of the history behind Prairieland versus Daniel and just the things that come with Daniel. These young men all meet and the coaches staff knew that we could beat those guys. And we went out there and we won. And I feel poised and ready to take a share in the district championship. They understand what's got to happen tonight for them to attain this goal. They appreciate and they feed off the energy that you guys, cheerleaders, fans, everybody brings to the game. They feed off that. Don't know and don't think that they're not going to notice. When they take this field tonight, they're about to make some more believers out there, as I can promise you. Outside this community, and we're going to win if they can beat New Boston. But that's about to change as well. Make history again as a football team. Take a share of the district championship and get ready to make a run in this playoff. Y'all come out and be loud and help these guys go get a victory tonight.
They will play New Boston here tonight at 4:30.
come out and join me, because not only do we play here tonight, we play Tuesday night, and we also are fortunate enough that these girls have made playoffs.
Let's just make a sweet round of the boys and the girls. To show further support for this community.